Taurus, Taurus plan for you is on me. Alright, so something's on you, Taurus. Or you just like, hey, yo, just put it on me. You feel me? It's on me. Don't even worry about it. You could be like that. Or you could be like, damn, that's on me. My fault. My fault. It feels. You made a mistake and it's your fault in some way, shape, or form. You gotta take the heat. You taking blame for some shit you participated in. Or that's what somebody telling you, hey, yo, look, it's on me, Taurus. That's my bad, my bad. You know, Taurus, I didn't mean to put that on you. I didn't mean to put that burden on you. I didn't mean to make you feel that way, Taurus. My fault. Okay, that could be somebody to you, or you could be like that to somebody. You could be telling somebody, listen, it was my bad. I didn't mean to do that. Look, let's get out of this cold spot. Look, you could be emotionally expressing yourself, trying to get your... put your cup on display with somebody else's cup. You feel me? You got feelings you want to share with somebody, and who you want to share your feelings with got a whole lot of feelings already. You feel? And you like, you know, I made a mistake. My fault. You know, can we get past this in some way, shape, or form? It's Taurus, because Taurus feel left out of the situation. Taurus, it's cold where Taurus at. And Taurus sees something as an opportunity that Taurus wants to invest in. Put your foot in the shoe that fits you. That could be how somebody feel about you, or that could be you. You know what you got going on. Don't let me tell you nothing. It's on you though, Taurus. You gotta take some sort of action. You gotta move. Yeah, look, you gotta take some sort of action. You gotta move. You gotta communicate. Maybe nervous. May be a little scared. May have a little anxiety when you communicate something. But it's on you. Only you can do it. Only you. It's up to you to make this action, to take this action or not. Now, how you express. Only the first card. It's the page of snorps. So whether you kind of sloppy with it, you trying to communicate the truth, but you looking like a goof, or you just nervous. You nervous. You can't stop looking at something. You can't stop thinking about something. Now you want to take that first step. You want to take and it's like the first step in a direction you ain't never really took before. You ain't never did nothing like this. I ain't never stepped in a pool like this. I ain't never expressed the truth like this. I've never communicated like this, said Taurus. So it's kind of new to me. I'm kind of scared, kind of nervous, anxiety. Look. Understood, you look, you knew you had to do something. Once upon a time, you just weren't doing what you knew you had to do. You knew you had two choices. You knew you had the truth. You knew the truth. And you now that truth could put you here, or that truth could put you there. Once upon a time, you was just sitting with the information. You wasn't doing nothing with the information you knew. And that was putting you in a state to lie to yourself about an opportunity. But now it's like you made the decision, you know, and I'm going to take action in some way, shape, or form. I'm going to communicate this pure water, because this brings real feelings out of me. This brings pure water, pure emotions out of me. And I'm going to go for it, said Taurus. So you taking a step towards something you were once undecided about in order to invest and grow in some way, shape, or form, in order to expand Taurus's emotions. In order to expand Taurus's water. Yeah, because you know how you feel. Intuitively, you know you passionate about something. Once upon a time, it's like you didn't know whether you could trust your inner voice regarding the situation. Shit, it might have been a battle between the mind and the heart, you feels. Look, the mind saying this, well, that's kind of true. The heart saying this, oh yeah, that's facts. So you were just sitting in a still place. But finally, you decided to take action. You listening to the gut. You listening to your intuition. Whatever you're being told, you're being guided to, and from your inner voice, you going towards that passionately. It's the first time you've listened to this voice. So it's like, okay, you're a little nervous. But you're done lying. You're not gonna lie. You're not gonna cheat. You're not gonna steal. You're not gonna take anything anymore. How? Because that wasn't a good way to go in the past. You want to invest pure emotions. You want to be real now. You got a lot of fire. That's a lot of passion right there.
Taurus.
If it's you versus someone outside of you could have expressed, could have brought you a whole lot of fire, could have brought you a whole lot of passion. They were guided to Taurus to express themselves towards Taurus in some way, shape, or form. And they did that. And that made, and when they did that, that made you undecided. It's like that brought you a truth, but it made, it also brought you some indecision once upon a time, but now you decided. Look, someone may, if it's you versus someone outside of you may not be working on a space with you, and that's making you get up and take action towards that space because you're realizing it's on you. Oh, see, that's two. I ain't gonna take it. It's the Ace of Cups in reverse and the King of Coins in reverse, though. I ain't gonna take it. But how you used to be carrying yourself, how you used to be investing yourself was real low vibe. You was a real toxic motherfucker. I'm gonna be honest with you there, Taurus, male or female. You was toxic as hell until something was brought to you that was real fiery. It's like you got burned. And you getting burned by something someone said to you or something someone expressed to you. Someone brought their passion to you that made you stop doing what you used to do and go in a different direction. I'm all on.
Anything I don't mean.
Look, you weren't being honest back in the day. Okay, listen. If it's you, someone's not expressing themselves emotionally, but yet they're expressing passion in some way, shape, or form in the space they share with Taurus. And that is, it's like someone's not working on a situation with you, someone's not investing in you, Taurus, but they, in some way, shape, or form, they're still in your space. And then, look, Page of Cups came out. Someone not investing in you, you may be dealing with a Leo, you may have ended a situation with a Leo, you don't gotta be. Regardless, someone not investing in you, but yet someone still expressing their passion in some way, shape, or form is putting you in a space to take some sort of action, a new type of action. It's like someone lit your fire or someone's making you choose in some way, shape, or form. Put your foot in the shoe that fits you, Taurus. Can't nobody make you do not a goddamn thing, but that's what I got here. If it's you versus you, you realize what you're passionate about and what you're not passionate about. It's like you had a decision between two options, two people, two jobs, two directions, two careers. And it's like one of them made you real passionate to the point where you stopped investing or stopped working on what you were previously working on in order to give yourself to that. In order to take the first steps to start this new job, start this. You may be dealing with a another Taurus or a Libra. You don't gotta be. But, yeah, it's like you stop nurturing one thing. You stop giving your time here. You stop expressing your emotions here. I'ma stop working here because I know I have a lot of passion there. And I wanna express that. I was undecided for a while, but I've made a decision to communicate now in some way, shape, or form. How you communicate, and it's a page. So whether you just nervous, again, you nervous because you don't know how you'll be received when you express this truth. Or you're just, again, you're being childish when you do it. You're petty when you do it. Regardless, you want to take some sort of action. Put your foot in the shoe that fits you. I'ma fuck with you.